They bounce, and in the early stages, Lock Long on the outside, ran to Krassen between them. They're followed by Set Sail, who's been bustled up to take the lead, and See the Stars is in sixth place at the moment as they race down the back straight now to complete the first furlong and a half or so, and Set Sail living up to his name and leading by three lengths or more to Master Craftsman, who's joined by Rockhampton, and they're followed by Grand Ducal. Behind these is Lock Long, and then comes See the Stars, Fame and Glory sitting three lengths off him. Casual Conquest at the back, just ahead of Lord Admiral, as they continue down the back straight towards the six furlong marker and Rockhampton. They're going a real good gallop, with Rockhampton going on now half a length up on Set Sail, at six lengths away, Master Craftsman, Grand Ducal is next, then comes Lock Long, alongside Lock Long, See the Stars, two and a half behind him is Fame and Glory, then Lord Admiral and Casual Conquest, racing towards the five furlong marker, which is the halfway point, and Set Sail and Rockhampton, they remain clear from Master Craftsman, Grand Ducal, See the Stars in fifth, he's a good dozen lengths off the lead, followed by Lock Long, and behind these, Fame and Glory, and then comes Lord Admiral and Casual Conquest as they leave the back straight less than half a mile to go. Set Sail leads by five or six as Rockhampton begins to weaken. Master Craftsman is next, there followed by Grand Ducal, moving out a bit to See the Stars. Gallop on his outside is Fame and Glory. Lord Admiral, Casual Conquest, and drop to last is Lock Long as they run to the turn. It's Set Sail from Master Craftsman. Fame and Glory has moved up. See the Stars comes after him. Then Lord Admiral on the outside, then Casual Conquest, and it's Fame and Glory who goes to the front now. But Master Craftsman on the outside is See the Stars, and they've gone away from Lord Admiral as he races the furlong and a half to go. And See the Stars comes on the outside of Fame and Glory as he races towards the final furlong. See the Stars takes it up from Fame and Glory in second. Master Craftsman in third. The big three have gone right away from Grand Ducal. But See the Stars, the champion he is, strides to glory, further glory in the Irish Champion Stakes, and wins it handsomely from Fame and Glory, Master Craftsman.